May Day. In European tradition, long the day devoted to labor. A tradition distorted by Marxism into celebrations such as this in Prague. A massive monumental demonstration, long planned and well rehearsed, in which the workers parade in homage to their comrades on the balcony high above. Hundreds of thousands march through the Czech capital, a 4.5-hour show of, quote, socialist solidarity. Impressive mimicry by a satellite of a grand old tradition, Moscow style. A significantly contrasting ceremony in the Vatican, delivered by helicopter for the occasion, is a statue of Saint Joseph the Artisan. On this day, Saint Joseph is proclaimed the protector and the patron of the working man. Those who came to St. Peter's Square impelled by their own faith hear the proclamation and receive the blessings of Pope Pius XII. May Day, in another very different spirit.